Now, we are going to discuss about another type of questions, that is inserting rational numbers between two rational numbers. For example, let us take 3 and 4. So, if you want to insert a rational number in between these two, we can insert infinitely many rational numbers between any two given rational numbers. How many? Infinitely many. Infinitely many rational numbers, we can insert infinitely many rational numbers in between any two rational numbers. So let us take the example of 3 and 4. So if you want to insert a rational number between 3 and 4, we just take 3 plus 4 then by 2, that is 7 by 2. So what is value 7 by 2? That is 3.5. it is between 3 and 4. So if you want to insert one more, then we can take 3 and 7 by 2 all divided by 2. That's equal to 3 plus 6 plus 7 by 4. How it begins? 4? This 2 and this 2. So when we take the LCM of these two numbers, it becomes 2. So the common denominator is 2, and that common denominator and this 2 becomes 4. So this is 13 by 4. Yeah, what is 13 by 4? 13 by 4 is around 3.25. Clear? Okay. So if we want to insert a rational number between two rational numbers R and S, suppose the numbers may be R and S. So the rational numbers between R and S is R plus S by 2. R plus S by 2. And if you want to insert further more, we can insert. Just take the two numbers, then take the average or take the half of their sum, then we get rational numbers. We learned this also in 8th standard. Suppose if you want to insert two rational numbers between 1 by 3 and 1 by 2, then we take 1 by 3 plus 1 by 2 all divided by 2. That's equal to 5 by 6 divided by 2, that is equal to 5 by 12. So now the rational numbers are 1 by 3, 5 by 12 and 1 by 2. And if we want to insert two numbers, a number between these two and another number between these two, we just repeat the same step. So we are going to insert rational numbers between 1 by 3 and 5 by 12. So we just add and take the half. So here the LCM is 12. Okay, so it is 4 plus 5 by 12 divided by 2, that is equal to 9 by 24. And if you want to add another number between 5 by 12 and 1 by 3, so it is 5 by 12 plus 1 by 2 divided by 2, that is equal to, LCM is 12 here, 5 plus 6 by 12 divided by 2, that is 11 by, these two became 24, so 11 by 24. So after adding these rational numbers, the series will be like this: 1 by 3, then after 1 by 3 it is 9 by 24, then it is 5 by 12, then it is 11 by 24, then it is 1 by 2. So like that, we can add infinite number of infinitely many rational numbers between any two given rational numbers. So after this, there is a homework session. So I will share the image of the questions. So you can solve the questions and send back to me. I will share the details of my WhatsApp number along with the comments. Thank you.